Alright, hello everybody. We're here with Alien Isolation Part 1. Hopefully Twitch won't crash, okay? Me and my friend Kenneth, he was over... he's kind of new to streaming. Me and him were going to do a Chris and Ken plays of Tomb Raider. But we couldn't get to work. Every time that we would get on... Twitch and start streaming, it would crash. The broadcasting would, and we just couldn't get it back up. So I don't know. I'm not having a problem with any other devices right now. I had this problem yesterday with Shadow of Mordor several times. I had to restart several times. So I don't know. We'll see what we got. But here's Alien Isolation, guys.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Guys, I now have a Twitter, which I don't have up on my Twitch. I'll try to get that up today. I've been posting updates and stuff.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula. The unit... was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's... proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you? If you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
here we go. The first thing I would like to say about this game is it's so authentic to the movies, to the way everything looks. They did such a great job with just the way that everything looks. The detail just, it's nice. We should be, I have it set to where it's supposed to log my head. But I don't remember what the button combination for that was. Now, I like I said, I do have, my camera is supposed to be logging my head movement. I do not have the sound turned on because I'm on chat. And obviously, I don't want to have to stop talking to you guys because, because something's near. Although it is a really cool feature. And the first playthrough I did of this game did that. And it was really cool. It was really accurate too. Okay, we're just trying to check, make sure everything is... Now, this is probably my favorite kind of survival horror game. It's, you know, it's not necessarily combat, fighting, blah, blah, blah. It's really, survival. I mean, you'll see as we move on through this playthrough just how difficult it can be sometimes because fighting is really...
Taylor, good morning.
It's kind of like the game does not want you to fight. You know, they want you to be stealthy, and stealthy is usually not the way that I play, but in this case, you know.
You get used to it.
It didn't get the best reviews.
I'm surprised Rayla Mutani felt the need to send legal at all.
But I like it. It's important we find out what happened. A lot.
If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
There we go. It's I got okay. it to work.
We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you
yeah.
seen Samuels?
Okay. Got
He's
it to work.
Been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
It is L1. Try to take as much stuff as we can early on. We're definitely going to need it. Can't go that way. Now, it does kind of get... It does get a little repetitive. I will not deny that. It is going to get a little repetitive. But still, I like it. Talk to this guy.
Ripper.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to
the Nostromo.
Not just well-maintained, but very well-detailed.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. It's Taylor. He's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Now, the beginning of this is going to be a little boring. It's going to be a long time before we see an alien. A long time. But that's fine.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing document?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors.
A lot of the beginning here is cutscenes and stuff, so it's gonna be a little slow.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
But it gives you really good backstory.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens, out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
Which room are they in?
They're not.
Why'd you shut the doors?
So they wouldn't, just in case they get sick.
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio.
So I'm pretty sure Dosh's cops.
I can only keep the Torrens in transit. So
I was actually going to speed limit, be proud. Like, I was not going on the
speed limit. That's good. Speaking's probably not a good idea for you right now.
Safe trip.
Well, anyway. They were behind me, they kept following me, and I was sped up to pass this truck so I can get over the rocking ramp. Exit here. They followed me, but then I exited, and they went over and then pulled it to the side like they were stopping.
Take her from the back anyway, so that's good.
I don't know why they were following me.
They do that sometimes just to see if they can scare people and screw them.
Well, I didn't. Like, some of the cop cars now I see.
Was it Virginia or West Virginia?
I don't know.
Where?
It was dark.
Was it over here on this side of the tunnel?
But, I know some cop cars are solid black and I have to double check. I've seen one.
What time do you work for?
4 to 7.
So you don't have to go to bed early? You don't, or do you?
Huh?
You don't have to go to bed early.
Samuel! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
My cats are asleep. They've been asleep ever since I sat down. Look who they're with. We just got 2 new cats today, everybody. We have a black one named Bruce. And a great one. It's dark right now, so the name is Batman and Robin. During the light, when it's daylight outside, the name is Bruce and Dick. Right now, it's Batman and Robin.
What?
Oh, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the chat.
Oh, hey, you're actually on.
Yes, we're on.
Die.
Oh, it's called, Interactions. I was just playing with them.
Oh, well. Does that mean I'm gonna be in the screen?
If you lay on the bed, probably.
He's watching you.
I don't know.
Oh.
He doesn't tell you.
That's creepy.
It is kind of creepy.
Do you have a code for anyone?
As everybody can see, that little venture outside my ship didn't turn out well. Probably the most boring part of the game begins. This part right here. It's gonna be a little while before we see an alien. And we're probably gonna have some human encounter. We're gonna try to do this playthrough without killing humans. That's probably what we're gonna try to do, because I haven't done the playthrough without. We'll probably try to not kill humans and not kill androids. That's probably going to be the goal. Things are not going well. And you see me looking around. I'm going to try to pick up as much stuff as I can. That's my girlfriend, by the way. Her name is Jessie. We're going to try to make her stream Shadow of Mordor at some point.
No.
You know, just to get her on some kind of something.
Nope.
What are you doing?
I'm hitting my pillow.
All right. But we're going to try not to kill this playthrough. That's the goal for this playthrough. No androids, no humans. And I'm playing this on easy, everybody, because I am a casual at survival horror. I'm not good at them. If it was an RPG, it would be a different story. But she says that they're her cats, although since they've been home, the cats have spent all the time with me.
So you stole them from me.
I can't help it. I'm the one. Corrupted. We're just going to kind of skim through these. But we're going to try to get them all, though. We just got them today, actually. Me and her have nothing in common but a couple things, and apparently awesome. Breaking Bad's one of them. It's one of my favorite shows. I love it.
House is another.
And House. We have House in common, too. I forgot about House. She likes House. You want to see something cool? Watch my head.
Why is your
nipple on?
What is this? Alien isolation.
Alien isolation. Apparently, all the graffiti and stuff in here. The ships look just like the movie ships. That's probably what I'm most impressed about in this game. Is everything just looks so... And I'm a huge Alien fan. Huge Alien fan. It's my favorite sci-fi thing, except for Star Wars. It's my favorite sci-fi horror series. Star Wars is my favorite sci-fi series.
Hello? Anyone here?
But here's this room.
We would have something else in common, too, if you'd educate me in Batman.
Well, I'm going to slowly educate her in Batman, and then we'll have Batman in common. Hence why our cats are named Bruce and Dick. And no, it's not because... it is not because Bruce or Dick is my favorite Robin, because... he's not. Damien is my favorite Robin. But they're pretty close in age. Bruce is a little bit older. The cat is a little bit older. So that's why I picked them too, because Jason, Damien, and all of them are
Harris, Turner,
younger,
get back here now.
Way younger.
Somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your report.
Which Dick is too when Bruce finds him, but for the chunk of the story, the chunk of the comic book episodes,
Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering.
This is funny.
Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait up.
Save station. There's plenty of save points in this. I guess my PlayStation thought I said PlayStation. That's funny. I do like the camera. It is a very nice camera. I will say that. I'm trying to remember which way to go. This is the way to go. Okay. Like I said, we're taking everything. Okay, well, maybe it's not. It's been a while since I've played it, so I'm a little rusty. I got to admit, I was really only playing it a while to play Lords of the Fallen, which I've got a full playthrough up on YouTube, and I'm slowly doing a New Game Plus walkthrough. We're working on it. Okay, this is I forgot you can't hit that. That can't be good. I feel so sorry for her and her mother. They went through some terrible things. Her mother went through a whole lot more terrible things. I don't know. It's probably because Twitch would have so much to show you at one time. Because some people have 1,000 people or more watching at a time. So that's probably why Twitch doesn't show you. And a lot of streamers don't keep up with who's watching anyway. They keep up with who's subscribing. Which I don't have any subscribers yet. But we'll work on that. There's my ship, ladies and gentlemen. It's probably running off and leaving me.
God damn it.
Now, if I remember correctly, this room trolled me a lot the very first time I played, because I had no clue what I was doing. It shall probably troll me again. Alright, we have some power. Oh, well, arcade. Somewhere you can play the arcade games. There's a trophy for it, actually, and I have yet to play any of them. That sounded safe. The lighting in this game is really cool. And we'll probably save at every possible point, because like I said, I'm not good at these. If anybody, I've started Evil Within. If anybody wants to see a horrible start to that game, just go watch my first video on YouTube of the first chapter.
After numerous demands,
because it's terrible. It's so terrible.
The rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waste and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
I don't think it ever happened to me while I was playing, but I'm waiting for one time to turn my head around one of these corners. Well, let's practice that real quick. Oh, it's so cool. And then the alien be there, which there's only one alien in this game. But he's a pretty badass alien, actually. You can tell some bad things have happened here. A lot of made vacuum right there. All the eeriness. I'll probably just stream the first hour of it tonight. And then tomorrow. That wasn't good. Then tomorrow we'll do some more of this and Shadow of Mordor. I'm going to hope to finish Shadow of Mordor here in the next couple days. That's my goal with that. Okay, so that way is not even an option. Oh, it just looks so much like the game. I mean the movie. Of course it looks like the game. That was stupid. And we have dead bodies, ladies and gentlemen.
It's gotta be the exit up ahead.
We're just exploring around, trying to make sure we pick up as much stuff to craft with, because crafting is rather important. I can't remember if you see a human run there or you see an android run there. These doors, or can I go through here? No. Looks like that guy didn't have a good time. A lot of this stuff will have to come back later when we get these items. Some of it, you're not even... I think New Game Plus on this game, you actually get to come through with all of the... They're not really weapons, all the... I guess you might get to keep your weapons and your tools too, maybe. I'm not sure. I haven't played New Game Plus on this game yet. So I don't know. That's good. Trying not to walk over the dead bodies. Can't go through that door still. Can go through this one. We have some places we can loot. Oh, that's a hiding spot. Never mind, that's not a looting spot. I don't think we need to hide. Not yet. That's...
Ferris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe.
Yeah, that maintenance jack, I need that.
Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Maintenance jack, that's what we're looking for. I didn't have a good time. But we're going in there. Just making sure we haven't missed anything. I want to get, like I said, pick up as much stuff as possible. You're waking the cats up.
Oh,
you
thought
are.
You didn't care about Chris.
I know.
They weren't moving.
They weren't moving. Look at this blood, you guys. We want an ID tag, tape
Hello.
Recorder,
I wanna make a complaint.
And maintenance jack.
To the highest authority, okay?
Woman.
I think I need
my
this
name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that?
Let's see if there's anything else in here.
My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. They keep coming out.
Fucking terrified. Who's that? Fucking Joey. It's so cool. I don't think this fucking thing works. I still don't think we can get through this door because it's red, but we'll see. Oh, yep, yeah, we can. Okay. I believe there is stuff in here. Yep. Bonding agent.
Interview subject.
Bonding agent.
Heist. Did I say
see, where is the crafting?
Is that right? Heist? Look, if you can't
I
even
do not
tell
remember
me your
how
name,
to craft.
We're going to be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable.
That music happens. Sometimes there's bad things around you, and sometimes there isn't.
No.
So that music is
tough
can
guy.
Be kinda trippy.
Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Cutscene.
Stay still.
Okay.
Turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
It's not gonna be much in it for you, buddy.
I need to find comms.
Something bad's gonna happen
to you. I need to contact my ship.
I'm going to try to keep this spoiler-free, everybody. But he's kind of a dick.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Bayer. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their
help. Comms.
Don't tell them anything. Look,
comms is a fun, magical place. Okay? And by fun and magical, I don't mean either.
Hold on. Let me get the elevator.
Okay. Is he coming this way? Yes. Just very slow. I need you to pick up the pace, dude. For real.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
This place is old.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
These elevator freight things should remind everyone of Dead Space. Which we might stream when I get the PS3 back and buy it.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on.
We'll definitely be streaming Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2.
When we get to this ship,
probably Dark Souls first.
Raid each other's here and chat.
But we'll see.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a
They're
killer.
They're not happy.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are
I
you
wonder
saying?
What he could
a
be talking
a
about.
Person?
No, something else. A monster.
Alright, let's go. This is a horrible, horrible thing. Frame rate. That usually doesn't happen on my PlayStation.
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Nice.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
There. I mean, do you want to wait?
Batman's not asleep. He just woke up.
No, he just went back to sleep. I can't help if they're going to sleep on me. I'm sorry. What?
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers.
I didn't steal them. They willingly picked me.
I'm shocked.
They know you're here. They saw
you want to go and say hello? It's your
funeral.
Those guys
are
for sure.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called survival.
Called the war.
That's right.
everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
You're gonna be mad, but me and Kenna talked for backflips while you were changing. They enjoyed it.
You've been living
here? Ethanol!
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance.
Was there anything else in here but that ethanol? No.
You've been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Yeah. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
So that's where he's been staying.
What was that?
Huh?
Was that your phone?
Yeah.
This way.
What now?
That's my
arm. I'll watch the vent.
Frame share.
There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
Now we have to find this guy's vent.
How about you look around?
While no worrying about the battery. And that's not it. If I was a pro, I'd know exactly where it was. But I'm not. Me too. Is that the one we came from?
Has it kicked you out yet?
No.
That's good.
I don't know what it was earlier. Dude, I'm not seeing this other vent, which I'm sure it's here. And I think the first time I found it, oh, there it is.
Hold on, I'm coming.
That's it right there.
I knew it was here somewhere. See, got it covered.
Y'all are probably not going to like what's about to happen, but that's okay.
I'll take
it. Oh, they didn't move at all. Okay.
I might get to hold my cat.
It's no smart to stay here too long.
Comfortable with me. You're perfectly content.
Just the way everyone travels around here.
Be jealous, I don't care.
Just the way you want to stay alive.
Why are you jealous?
Because
why? You should have known that's how that was going to happen.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Not really. I'll talk about it. I'm not afraid.
Well, I'm not.
Quiet. I hear something.
I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going
down.
Says
the one who shut the doors in case.
There's always something going
down. Close back.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
And you didn't care.
Say, well, I don't care about them. I do care about
follow
them.
Follow me.
And you get most of that food out of it.
I did.
Okay. All right, guys. We're gonna call it quits here. This is close enough to an hour. In the morning, we'll stream something in the morning, and we'll stream this in the afternoon. I don't know what we're gonna stream in the morning. But I'll keep updates on Twitter, Facebook, everything, okay? Thank you guys for watching. Y'all have a good night.